In the 11th century, the Christian world was sent into a frenzy of religious bigotry and hatred towards all those who did not believe in Jesus Christ as the saviour of mankind. All the sins of your life and those of your ancestors would be forgiven if you took the cross and marched with your brethren into the promised land. Ours is not a tale that will continue that propaganda. This is a work that will investigate the order, warts and all, and reveal a startling conclusion that is simply ignored by most historians.